Maganda araw mabuhay!
Maray na adlaw sa Indo, Abikolano words.
In English, it's good day everyone. And that's how we greet our guest here in Camarines Norte.
Maray means good, adlaw means day, sa Indo means to everyone.
Hi, I'm Gio.
I'm Raina.
And we are your guide for your Camarines Norte adventure tour.
But before that, observe social distancing, bring your alcohol, wear your face mask and face shield, and we're good to go.
Stay hydrated and bring your own water bottles to lessen the waste.
Keep the place clean and practice proper waste disposal. Remember, a good tourist takes a photo and leaves nothing but footprints.
Enjoy our adventure to the gateway to Bicolaja. Let's start your adventure with Bagasbas Beach. Recognized as one of the world's popular surfing destinations, where you can enjoy a variety of activities like paragliding, paramotoring, kiteboarding, and wakeboarding with flying a kite. It is also the perfect place for those who want to unwind. You can lie down on the fine sand and soak in the warmth of the afternoon sun as the day goes to a close. You definitely won't want to miss this place.
Our next destination is Kulafi Waterfalls. Camarines Norte is gifted with enchanting cascades with waterfalls. The 70-foot Kulafi Waterfalls in Mercedes with three major cascading falls and mountain abound with lush tropical vegetation with migratory and domestic birds. 2 hours of trek which virtually adds the thrill and adventure.
Next is Kadig Cave. Tucked in the bosom of Mount Kadig in Labotang, Kadig Cave is for those who want to try spelunking. It is rock climbing inside a cave. Composed of several rock formations of stalactites and stalagmites, so please use your imagination because they into something. This cave offers moderate to difficult trekking and exploration.
Up next, Calaguas Group of Islands offers powdery white sand beaches, crystal clear water, and unspoiled natural resources. A place where you can truly relax while enjoying the pristine beauty of the place. Calaguas is go-to place of beach adventure. The coastline is now beaming with life, despite all the activities, structure, and crowd, its natural beauty still shines.
Our last destination is Sierra Picados. Mercedes Town consists of the islands of Kinapagian, Canton, Canimog, Apuao Grande, Apuao Pequeña, Caringo, and Malasugue, each with a distinct feature. Aguila beach lovers can paddle around the islands aboard a kayak. While at the town's bye-bye beach, one can ride the waves aboard a kayak. Thank you for watching our video.
And don't forget to visit many different tourist spots here in Camarines Norte.
To make the most out of your visit to the province. Salamat, ingat po.